6 inch, 8 inch wide, foot wide, stuff like that, you know. And I did never mind it except in the winter. And irregardless, no matter what you did, when you got up there in winter, you always had ice. At least a half inch of ice on those beams. And boy, I tell you what, you lose your footing in just a second. Always used to tie off though now,
you know, so nobody had to come and take a big old lift or
big truck and lift me off anywhere. Some of those guys, they would they'd get too fast, you know, in a bad situation like that, and because they wanted to get down in a hurry, and that's when you get in a rush, you get hurt.
What are the call signs, over? Oh, wait, say that again? It's going to be a regular country, you know, with all the time, but people are going apeshit. Oh, okay. Regular country, all right. That's what we're doing. Not a hell of a lot. I'm just sort of changing my emphasis in radio. And at some point, possibly, oh, you said, what am I going to use as an amplifier after I sell the one I'm on now? Well, I've got a different amplifier that needs a slight amount of maintenance, so I figured that with the electronics lab invention, I'm going to, oh, by the way, I'm going to have to buy a workbench. Holy crap. I realized that, you know, come on. But, you know, workbenches for electronics are fairly cheap. They're under $100. I priced some of them out. Yeah, they're not expensive. So we're going to get a workbench, set up the electronics lab. And what do I have already for it? Well, I have a power supply. I have what I told you about earlier. I've got the power meter plus the dummy load. You would not send it on it. But I'm working on a a sword soap and some other things, just to get the situation up and going.
He goes to sit there and watch guys ride the bulls, but apparently the rodeo is something for the kids, brides and stuff. So you need to clarify what the rodeo is. You made the comment about going to early church or late church. We have it only at 11 o'clock. And boy, I tell you, by the time, then they always run over, and by the time you would get out and eat lunch, the day is well into it. But I wish they had an early service for us. Okay, Jinx, K5YNZ, the group K0BS.
4L, North America for lovers. My friends call me Dave. I'm located here in the Blue Ridge Mountains of the state of Virginia. In a little town of Hillsville, Virginia. We only have one star flight, sometimes it's red. Let's see, let's look for Mobile. Don't hear anything. Any relays on Mobile? Alright, got you, Rick. Any other mobiles?
Tiene la pila bien puesta, que es lo importante. Y nuestra queridísima también, bellísima mujer, pues todas son bellas, Rosario Solari, todas incluidas, todas somos. Tuvimos la oportunidad de compartir el lanzamiento de tu libro. Si quieres saber, quedó estupendo. Estuvimos allí, la pasamos súper, súper bien. Ustedes no pudieron ir.
Félix, no.
Pero la
estuve presente. Sí, no. Sí, yo llamé a mi querida Estela, y Estela dice.
Thank you.
And muttered as we started moving. We rode in silence for a while. As we crested the hill near the Miller farm, a black cloud of smoke shot up from the road directly ahead. Daddy slammed the brakes and we skidded to a stop. Mr. Miller walked over to Daddy's side. Truck came round the corner too fast. Terrible thing, Mr. Miller said, his voice trembling, as he watched the flames sear the already torrid air. He pulled a grimy handkerchief from a pocket and wiped his forehead. Just happened about 10 minutes ago. Daddy clutched the steering wheel so tightly his knuckles.
I think that concludes the tour. Yeah, we're done. Say goodbye.